want to talk about what we're going to do today. So the first part of the day is ideation. And that's a fancy word for brainstorming and getting to identify problems and solutions.
We're talking about what are the tension points between law enforcement and kind of communities. You'll see around the room large post-its that identify certain user profiles. And so what we will be focusing on is identifying what problems or tension points exist between law enforcement and youth, law enforcement and individuals, law enforcement and bystanders, law enforcement and immigrants, and also within law enforcement, you know, what are some of the challenges that they experience in doing their jobs every day? We engage, but we also want you to be active. So you've got post-its and you have markers. We want you, as we're kind of having this conversation, you're hearing different stories or different perspectives, to write down all the problems that you could think about.
Part of the solution, bridging the gap between the community and law enforcement. I want people to realize that police officers are humans too. We have the public's interest is at our heart.
Individual efforts, I think it has to take collective action, and that's what I think I'm here to do, is to build a coalition of not just legal and community folks, but also the tech folks, get everyone involved in the process of answering the question of where it's